Fort Wayne firefighters. They look a bit familiar.
And that's because they are.
We're focused on the fort where three pro hockey players are trading goals
for saving lives.
This is what I love to do, even more than probably playing hockey.
It's just amazing now to be a firefighter in the community.
Plus, how a local boy named Skyler inspired them all. Megan Sally reports. Fire and Ice, Wednesday at 11 on Fort Wayne's NBC News, focused on the fort.